Hello children, and welcome to this video. Children, today I have brought a few fruits. Yes, fruits. One, two, and three. I have brought three fruits for you. Can you guess why? That's right, because we are going to discuss about fruits. Now, why should we eat fruits? I'm sure mommy daddy must be telling you that fruits are very healthy and you must eat them every day. Don't they encourage you to eat fruits? Yes, that's right. Because fruits, apple, orange, pomegranate are very, very nutritious. They are nutritious, they are healthy, and they are essential. They are necessary for our health. Now, let me tell you why they are nutritious. Because they have a lot of vitamins, proteins, carbohydrates and iron. They have minerals, that is what, calcium. These all things make fruits very healthy and nutritious, and our body requires all this. It requires proteins, carbohydrates, iron, vitamins, minerals, because our body is constantly working and it has to also grow. Children like you have to grow big, they have to grow tall, they have to grow strong, right? So sometimes we get hurt and then it has to heal up. So all these nutrients are necessary for our body, and these nutrients are present in fruits, and that is why fruits are very healthy for us, and we should be eating at least minimum one fruit every day. Now, after knowing or understanding why fruits are necessary for us, now let us learn to recognize a few fruits. Let's see the different shape, their different colors they come in, what kind of seeds they have, and learn the names of few fruits. Alright, so let's go ahead. So children, let us begin by learning the names of a few fruits. Along with recognizing these fruits, we will also make a note of the point that fruits come in different colors. Now, let us see these pictures. An apple. Apple is red. Grapes. You can see a bunch of grapes which are purple in color. The fruit custard apple is roundish and is green in color. Orange is orange in color. A mango is yellow in color. Chiku is brown in color. Pear is oval and green in color. Now, let us look at the size and shape of some fruits. A watermelon. Watermelon is round. Watermelon is big. It is green outside, red inside. You can see many black seeds in a watermelon. While strawberry and cherry are very small fruits. The seeds of strawberry are on its outer sides and they are white in color. Cherry has one single seed inside. Banana is a fruit which is long. It is yellow in color and we need to peel it before we eat. And so is orange. Orange is round. It has white seeds and you have to peel an orange before you eat it. Jackfruit is green in color. It is oval, it is big, and it is very heavy also. You need to cut it and then eat it. Pineapple is also oval. It is yellowish or yellowish greenish, and you also have to peel it and cut it and then eat it. Children, most of the fruits are sweet to taste, but few fruits like the orange or the pineapple are sweetish sour. Sometimes they are sweet, sometimes you may find that they are sour to taste. Pomegranate is round, red, and it has many seeds inside. But do you know, children, these seeds are eaten. When you say you ate a pomegranate, it is the seeds that have been eaten. While a strawberry, the seeds are outside. And yes, you do eat those seeds. Kiwi. Kiwi is a fruit which is brown outside and green inside with many tiny seeds. These seeds also we eat. Whereas mango has one single big seed which we do not eat. Papaya has many black round seeds which are also not eaten. The fruit lychee is small. We peel it and you can find one brown seed inside which is again not eaten. Some fruits like grapes, the green and the black grapes, they grow on vines. Whereas fruits like banana, apple, mango, orange, cherries, they grow on big trees. Strawberries are grown on small shrubs.